experience has been like?
Yeah, I've really enjoyed my high school athletic career and just really being a high school student. Newman's got a great community. I've been here, 12 and a half years. It's been an awesome experience, and I'm going to miss it for sure.
Did you ever get tired of the media attention?
A little bit. I think everyone does after a little bit, especially just with the recruiting process. But I think I'm really grateful for the way my family handled it. I think they grounded me the whole time. And just I was excited it's over, and now I'm excited to get to college.
You tweeted it, and then you went into hiding. Mm-hmm. Was that your plan all along?
Yeah. I mean, I kind of knew maybe a day before my dad said, let's just do it right now. What's the point of waiting? It was been a long wait before that. So we did it. And I think we took a trip to the Bahamas, relaxed, and got into some summer football.
So when you told Coach Sarkisian, his reaction was?
Yeah, he was fired up. But that wasn't the most stressful part of the day. The most stressful part was telling the other coaches. That's always a hard thing to do. And I'm grateful for all of them. But I'm excited to get to Texas. I think they were fired up. I was fired up. So I'm just grateful for this opportunity with all these people.
What do you consider the definition of success moving forward, Arch?
Yeah, I mean, obviously, I'm focused on success, having success on and off the field, but I really want to enjoy each moment, not get caught up in all the attention and stuff like that. I just want to enjoy each day, make a lot of friends, and have a fun time along this journey.
I think I can safely say that your dad and your uncles both enjoyed, all three of them enjoyed their college experience. Did they tell you that?
Yes, sir. Yeah. My family's been great about giving me advice, and obviously they've done it the right way, and they enjoyed college, and that's what I'm going to try and do.
What did grandfather tell you?
He always kind of reminds me just to be a good guy. Obviously, we're a big football family, and I want to play well, and I'm sure they want me to play well, but being a good guy matters first, and it's not all just about football.
You are very complimentary of your father. I know he took that to heart. He liked that a lot.
Yes, sir. Yeah, he's been there for me the whole time, taught me everything I know. He's given me all the confidence in the world. He's my biggest supporter, and that's the least I can do is repay it back right there.
He said you've been packed for 2 weeks.
Yeah, that's why I'm in these kind of casual clothes. I didn't have anything out in my room, but I'm excited and ready to go. I can't wait to get to Austin.
So is the room empty?
The room is empty right now. There's a bunch of old trophies and paintings, but the room's empty. My brother's got a year and a half at home. I feel bad for my parents.
Thank you, buddy.
Thank you.
Appreciate you. Okay,
appreciate
man.
Appreciate everything.